All right, when you're ready. The first game. Okay, you get to go first. Running after long rebounds.
Almost in the same manner.
Oh, unless you've been living right. I've been living right. First one to four is 3-1.
3-2-1.
Clueless.
You and I.
Open. All you need to do is make it. No, I just made one.
No, yeah, but he made it before you.
I made it before you. Oh. I won because I made it. You both missed. You started it. You missed it.
All right. Pleasure.
Okay. Let me just tell you what that's the first time I've competed in 2 years. I've practiced for 2 years. I haven't competed against anybody. I'm as nervous as can be.
Doing good.
But that's what I need to do. I started because 2 years ago, I wanted to be the best free throw shooter in the world. A couple of weeks ago, I had my birthday, and a week after my birthday, when I had a chance to shoot again, I went out to Lake Mary YMCA gym. I made 163 out of 168. That's 97%. And the last 133 were consecutive. That's on YouTube. So watch. Let me go get you the paper to get it.
What?
If the ball hit the rim or if it was a swish. This day, on May 9th, the first time I shot, I made 64 out of 68 for 94%. My rule is I can only miss five. If I miss five, I have to start over. And on this one, I made 164 out of 169 for 97%. 119 swishes, 133. Last 133 were consecutive. And if you want to see this is the YouTube address. But if you go to YouTube and put my name, then you can look at all my videos. Because I've learned in 2 years that the secret of shooting free throws. I was nervous today, but I was still trying to be very calm. Is when you go to the free throw line, just get completely relaxed. Completely relaxed. You shoot it straight for the basket. like I was doing, my technique is to get set same place every time and shoot it straight towards the rim. Try to get it over the front of the rim. If you get it over the front of the rim, it's a stroke. If you shoot it too hard, it's a bounce. Sometimes they bounce in, sometimes they bounce out. But to make a 100 in a row really is a lot of pressure.
Make 20 in a row.
I can make 20 in a row. But on this one, I made 45 consecutive. On this one, I made 133. But I feel like nobody can do this. Nobody. I'm going to challenge the Magic players, the UCF players, but to do this, I don't think anybody can do it. It's on video. You know?
What you should have done is, next time you do it, contact Guinness Book of World Records,
yeah.
And as long as someone's there present with you,
yeah.
You will go into the Guinness Book of World Records.
But that's not a world record. You know what the world record is for consecutive
free throws? 6,200. How many people shot that?
What do you do? You put you search world record free throws. You can see the guy who's on that. I'll never be the greatest free throw shooter. That's just unbelievable. Nice to meet both of you. Send me an email. My email address is on it.
Okay.